I'm Jake, I'm a senior.
I'm Joey, I'm also a senior.
I'm Jimmy, I'm a junior.
I'm Alvin, I'm a senior.
What's up, Michael?
Thank you, Jake.
I don't know what that means.
Sweat?
It's cool.
I don't know.
Yeah,
it's fine. It's the best one.
I'm trapped in a moment where all I can do is stare into the scenes we're together, mediated under the influence of gay reality.
Ginger ale.
The same old boring ginger ale. The same old boring drink. The same old boring point.
Except it's not the same old boring point. The night coils around my fingertips as I reach my hand into the air as our car rolls down the Dundee neighborhood street.
The kiss black night envelops my spirit as I leave my same old boring eyes to leap and play amongst the clouds.
The music, though loud, seems blurry in my ears, like songs in a dream or memory. The bass comes out from the speakers, pulsing in my mind, rolling through my toes, through my fingers, and into the air. Blaring the bell, going fairy like continuing to play.
I like my chicken like I like my memes. Deep fried and with the saturation at 100%. I cannot explain to you what it is about saturated trans fat and photoshopped images with birds without their wings. It eases the constant string pain of existence, but I'm a fiend for both. My soul flips off the end of the wing in sweet ecstasy as I sit transfixed, staring out the window. My longing is forever to spread wings and fly, to breathe in the sweetest of chilling atmosphere and feed my inner being is a fever dream of my deepest fantasies. In my dreams, a benevolent and merciful God sends me visions of sizzling, delectable, mouth-watering poultry, intertwined with the image of Jimmy Fallon's face, visually altered to resemble the laughing, crying emoji. In my nightmares, I find myself naked, drowning in a vortex of chainsaw, tears streaming down my face, as I down another finger while the Microsoft shutdown sound effect plays at the decibel level of 1,000 jet engines. Five clean bodies enclosed in a small metal vehicle never felt so good. I don't really hear what they say. Words become just another hum. Smiles and laughter convey more than speech and words could. Every bit of those nights rests in my blood. My skin comes alive with every moonlit touch, every song, every minute, every note dresses my skin. Turning my mind into my nightgown. To hell with reality, let me fly. Let me defy gravity and swoop and swing with the rays of day and starlight of night. Let my love of soaring leave its flightless prison never to grace the ground again, laughing effortlessly in the face of what is known and to scrape the narrow surface of what is unknown. So if anybody else out there would trade their firstborn for the next box combo, I want you to smash that like button and leave a comment below.
Let mirrors shatter into billions of tiny pieces and double the stars in the high of the sky.
Like the bubbles in my ginger ale carry me away. I sit and sip my same old boring ginger ale, staring out a window. I wander the halls of angels and God behind a metal casing and a double layer of impenetrable window.
Same old boring ginger ale, same old boring.